we go. We're going to reset our recording.
He did do that, yes. But that's literally the worst thing that he does in the entire game.
Yeah, that's not being perverted. That's...
Yeah. Anyway, so we got one last quest we're going to do here before moving the story on, and that is One Winged Angel. I understand the idol on Shiva has appeared at Lake Tins. The Ice Queen, whose bewitching smile is enough to freeze solid all those who draw near. Have you the courage to take her on? Proceed, and I shall reward you with a precious metal material. Okay. No, that's fine.
Explore.
It's really sad when people are talking about grabbing something and it's censored and you don't know what it is anymore.
It's not a big deal. I don't want to delve too much into it.
Yeah, neither do I. I didn't either.
There we go. Alright. Got a new weapon.
Does he know that I'm Wintrigue? I've been here the whole time.
I guess not. But yes, Wintrigue is PMH. She is the one on the stream with me.
I guess the screen I made you doesn't say that I'm Wintrigue, it just says Miro and PMN.
That's true. Ah, no, it's fine.
You're not supposed to kill the frog.
Oh, right. Out of your job.
Okay, get out of there.
Yeah, you didn't know that. Okay.
It's okay. Yeah.
And no, it's fine. You didn't make things awkward.
No.
It is all good.
What is this email? Music.
Oh, okay, nothing there. Gotcha. Alright. Oh, maybe we can get some more cloudless prisms here. Yeah, two in that one. Excellent.
I wonder if we have any shows tonight.
Looks
like the holidays are over, so there really should be.
Daredevil.
Still run stuff. Huh?
Daredevil.
I don't want to watch that.
You should want to watch that.
I'm like looking for my disable button now. Like, wait, not time mage right now. Funny thing is, we're doing the quest One Winged Angel, right? And that's the name of my guitar.
That's true.
If only it played One Winged Angel.
He's a total playboy and all he needs is a pseudo mechanical armor and that's it. He's definitely a playboy, I'll give you that. Oh, look at that damage.
Pseudo mechanical armor to like restrain himself or...
That's one thing it could do.
That's where my mind goes, like, so it doesn't keep touching people. What are you doing?
I'm attacking Piamat.
Oh.
And now I'm about to provoke Piamat. Right there. Come over there.
Hello. Also, I have no idea what Iron
Provoked.
Monkey is.
Hi, Chillmaker! Iron Monkey.
What? What is that?
Not sure. But anyway, hello, Chillmaker. How you doing? Welcome to the stream.
I feel so old.
You are old.
Yeah, and so are you.
No way. I'm only 24, dude.
No, you're not.
Oh, Iron Man reference. Okay, I get that. I'm behind Iron Man. Just watching this, that's okay. Do you play Final Fantasy Explorers yourself, or are you just seeing what it's all about? Oh, okay, there you go, you answered my question. I should really play this tomorrow. Yeah, what class do you play?
Yusuf is young.
Oh man, I used to feel young like 40 years ago. I was negative 11 then.
Oh god, it's only 11 years until we're 40?
11 years till you're 40. 16 till I'm 40.
No.
Yeah, now.
We're the same age.
Uh-uh.
I'm just older by 2 months.
You can't prove that.
Yeah. Probably not.
Yusuf plays Final Fantasy Explorers in real life. He's a monk.
22 is young. I remember being 22. I was so young and naive. And really, really naive.
And rude.
God. Dated a lot of people. Well, not a lot of people, but pretty much everybody was a bad idea.
Hey, it's Lamia. It's true. Yusuf will be 21 in a month.
Oh my god.
In a month? I do have this first of
whatever
all.
Whatever the hell you feel like. Well, I remember being a teenager and thinking I was like old and mature and so ready for life, and oh, how wrong I was.
Recently reset it due to being away for a long time, and I usually play knight. I'm playing a knight right now.
I know, I'll look back on now and be like, wow. Was...
What, why are you frozen already? Oh.
Because I skipped the cutscene. It was to save you from being frozen. Eh.
Alright.
Oh, she's frozen.
Winter Runnerly, get away from her.
Oh, sorry.
I do a little more damage now though. Oh, she's paralyzed. Alright, I'll take it.
Cool.
Fire affinity, I want that. Damn it!
Oh, looking at chat.
I can hear it. The part is cool.
Diamond dust. No, not getting hit by that.
Oh, so did I.
Can you, like, block me, please? That'd be great. Thank you. Not you, I'm talking to her.
I know, I was frozen too. And it's funny, because every time I unfreeze, I try to like then use like stuff, but then I'm frozen.
It's hard to dodge her stuff sometimes when the camera spins. I'm not gonna get my super move this time. Aw.
Yeah, I didn't either.
Oh, now it puts it up. Alright, well, whatever. Stay with me. Thank you.
being easy and ramble. What? How did I get frozen? Weird. Anyway.
You mean queso?
I didn't know I was frozen. I walked near her and she froze me.
Oh,
anyway.
I guess your pets killed her.
Hehe, only a month doesn't mean shit, we're practically the same age. I'm sorry, that got real intense there. 1 month is 31 days, 31 days is 744 hours, 744 hours is 444,640 minutes, and 44,640 minutes is 2,676,400 seconds. Any tips for this game for noobs? For noobs, work on your mutating your abilities. Get as many ability mutations as you can. Endless Link, Combo Factor, stuff that restores HP will become good in the later parts of the game as well. Don't hesitate about upgrading your gear. I haven't been doing that, and as you can see, stuff takes a lot longer for it. This game's all about farming and shit anyway, so you may as well. Oh, so for those of you who don't know, Final Fantasy's 30th anniversary is this year. It'll be December 12th, 2017. So if you feel old yet, there you go. Final Fantasy is older than all of us. Well, actually, no, I'm older than Final Fantasy 13 by... Or Final Fantasy by 22 days. PMF by 80 days.
80?
Yeah.
It's not... What?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, I just cracked my wrist. Good yeah, job. Enjoy being old people. It's not fun. Your body just starts hurting.
Indeed. There we go. Sorry, I had to do a work check thing.
It's okay.
Yes, each equipment has a cap point on it, so you can only upgrade them so much. But that shouldn't have you shy away from upgrading stuff. There we go. So we got those gimmick quests out of the way. Let's go do one more quest for today, Piamet.
Hey!
Okay. Yeah, sounds great.
Alright, so we had that main quest, right? Oh, hang on, I got a sub-quest I gotta turn in, I think. Yes, I got two I gotta turn in.
I remember Pokemon, like, coming out in the US and blowing up. And I was in fifth grade, and I went to a religious school, and they called it demonic. And I was like, but, like, I watched a TV show, and it's really cute. And then in sixth grade, I went to public school, and I got Game Boy Color, and played Pokemon Blue. I'm not sure if we're, teaming up since we have only, technically, 13 minutes to...
No, we're gonna be doing a main quest right now, not a gimmick quest, so...
Yeah.
I won't be bringing any...
We can't make any promises about being available. I'm not available, but...
We'll
try along the way as things go.
Research is progressing in Amostra's south and west, but an Eidolon energy barrier has prevented any work in the northern regions. Yet the barrier in the Debus Heights has disappeared. Possibly as Eidolons have been defeated, this is your chance to explore the north. The subquests have been updated, so I'll grab one of those.
That's cool. Alright, I'm gonna talk to the fortune teller.
Choose subquests. Okay. Trigger water affinity and slash. Oh, no, those are the ones I have active. Reach 500 resonance. Yeah, I'm getting both of them and Pokemon. That's okay, nothing wrong with that. What are you doing, Pac-Man?
I said I was checking the mogul.
What? Don't do that. You're rude about moguls.
Doesn't have anything good for me.
The mogul always does good things for people. Alright, join the quest so we can go to Northern Amostra. Chaos is just too old for us, Yusuf says. But not Miro and Piamat. Alright, time for Jub. The Jub needs 12 EXP to level.
What is Chaos? I'm so confused.
What?
What's Chaos?
What is Chaos?
Yeah.
He's a chimera?
Huh?
It's a chimera.
Oh my god. See, I'm senile. Also, wait, dude, the map said we're supposed to go somewhere else.
The barrier from the Debus Heights has disappeared. We're in the Debus Heights.
This isn't where the dot is if you look at your map.
The dot isn't here, that's true. Because it's way over there, but we need to go through here to get there.
Oh, because...
Would you trust me on this?
You're
I will destroy you.
No.
Let's go get that lever cotton.
Okay. Oh, somebody who's like 21 is not old. It's actually like psychologically proven or whatever that people's brains don't like fully develop until they're like 25, right?
Give or take. Depends on the people.
They don't really become like who they will end up being. And then from there, it's just all downhill, trust me. That's pretty much when it happens.
Ah, Golden Sun. That's a game I've been receiving requests to stream at some point, so I added it to my list. Happy late birthday, Chillmaker. See Pac-Man? This way is now open. Ah, curls! I fucking hate curls in Final Fantasy XV. Those things can die in a fire. Which they did, actually, because I burned them a lot.
I've always ranked, but I'm higher mentally. Like 40.
You're 4 mentally, Yusuf?
Yusuf, the youngest mentally.
Play Dark Dawn, it's actually 3D. Well, I like to play games in the order they come out because I love stories in games. But then again, if they're not tied in with each other, I don't think it really matters.
I don't put a lot of stock into those Facebook quizzes, though, and things like that.
You hate toilet humor in excess? I don't know if I use it in excess, but I definitely use some toilet humor sometimes.
Well, there's... That doesn't necessarily mean you're mentally older.
Where's the cloudless prism?
Is there one?
There's usually one in these caves, oh well. I don't really care.
Player's older than me. When I found out Markiplier was younger than me, I was just like, wow.
Ah, Markiplier, I love his stuff. He's a hilarious man.
He is so genuinely nice. That's why I watch him.
I wish I could pull off his hair. No, really, I wish I could pull it off. Oh, I'm kidding.
He got a haircut, so...
What?
Look.
He got a haircut. Yeah, but I inherited my dad's receding hairline.
Yeah. No, don't with the toilet humor, though. I mean, I don't usually find toilet humor funny either. And Miro will talk to me about farts, and I'm just like, yeah...
Yeah, but
I'll ignore
him
and be like, so, here's a TV show for us to watch.
Yep, but I just do things particularly that I know bother you.
Yeah, that's true, you do.
It's not about the toilet humor, it's about the purposely trying to bother you. That's the goal there.
Yeah. Technically, isn't everything a path to a boss?
What?
Everything is a path to a boss. Technically.
Ah, okay, that makes sense. I like getting the cloudless prisms, though. It got me my revolver sword, which I will do my best this week to try and upgrade, because I've been working on killing Rani and Raja in FF11, which is where a lot of my time has gone, because I have to farm some stuff to summon them.
Did you guys fail on the second one?
Yeah, we did not kill Rani.
Yeah, I saw that you only had one video out. It's like, oh.
I have the second video, and I'm debating whether I want to post it or not. I don't really care if people see that I lose, so that's why I'm like, alright, I'll keep it.
Oh, you can just talk about losing when you're fighting or after you kill it.
Like, we got her to 20% and she mind-controlled the both of us and then despawned.
That sounds like something that would happen to me and you in WoW.
So logically, if I can find a third person just to summon the trust and then stand off to the side out of range...
I'm a third person.
You're not playing FF11. And you don't have a character high enough to get in there.
I could be.
No.
Just wait for me.
You have naturally curly hair that I inherited that you inherited from your father? Okay, so when I was younger...
I wouldn't want curly hair.
When I was younger, my mom was going to try and get me in to audition to play the role of Dennis the Menace, because I looked just like the character and they were in the area we were in, but they never did.
You promised you'd take me there someday.
What, never Silent Hill? Did. I never promised to take you anywhere.
For you there.
Especially in Silent Hill.
Special place.
No. Job is confused. Oh, I actually like this area. It's all rainy and nice.
This is where I first found the Tomberries.
So Piamat's not for this, but I am. I would love to see Final Fantasy Explorers on PS4. Or PC.
If I could play with the PS4 people, sure.
Like, not this game specifically, because it would have to be like a, like, not a remake, but like a sequel at higher resolution, and each class is its own thing and has its own levels. That'd be awesome.
Oh, yeah. I don't like the fact that, you know, if I just level one class and then I pick up another, I'll still be super powerful because of the gear and stuff.
It's true. PC, please, or Vita. Something other than just 3DS, yeah. See, I love my 3DS, don't get me wrong, but I want to be able to play more than just the one
game. I like
being
able to play something on my 3DS. Or is this the way?
I think so. So I'm going to be buying a new monitor soon. My current monitor has a monitor down the side. But yeah, I don't have a PlayStation Vita. Yusuf needs to get a PS4 so that he can get World of Final Fantasy on the Vita. Or on the PS4, not the Vita.
Yeah, if it was a PC game, then I could play. I'm gonna give you haste.
Sesray takes Piamet to Silent Hill for their honeymoon. Yeah, I'm not marrying Piamet. She's
honeymoon?
She's too much of a high maintenance for me.
Oh, that's funny.
Piamet's too much man for me.
True.
It's true. Hang on, we gotta go down here. I got a basilisk otmolith, which is good because I need more otmoliths. Just to unlock Beastmaster. Let's all buy Rust and play together. Largely into the survival games like Rust and that, but...
Dragon Quest Builders!
Dragon Quest Builders. that was one way for a game company to get me into a game like Minecraft, and Dragon Quest Builders did it amazingly. It was so good. I'd still be playing it today if I didn't have to pry myself away to play Final Fantasy 15 and other games.
14.
What?
14.
What game?
14.
What's 14? You're 14?
No.
Final Fantasy 14 is not a real thing.
I'm over twice 14. Like, I remember almost all my ages.
Although, funny story about Rust. I was in this guild on WoW, and one of my guildmates was talking about playing Rust. And I told him that he should just go around, murder people, and leave all of their stuff afterwards and just take their pants. And he did it. He just would go around, he'd leave all their ammo, all of their gear, and just steal their pants. Because in that game, when you walk around, you can literally walk around naked and see people's penises, because there weren't women in that game, it was all men. So eventually, people were getting pissed off because someone kept stealing their pants.
Really?
Yeah, a server full of just guys with naked from the waist down. Roz was amazing. Yusuf says, I'll marry myself and go to my honeymoon alone so I can buy only one plane ticket. Well, that's good, I guess, in a way. But why wouldn't you just go on? Why wouldn't you just go on a trip? Fuck you, Marlboros! Well, the good thing is you can actually get Marlboros on your team. I think you can get most monsters in this
game.
They're
so huge, though. I hate like the huge pets.
You don't like the huge ones?
They like cover my screen.
Yeah, that makes sense. But for people that want to have like a Marlboro on their team, there they go.
Yeah.
Oh, I almost killed it with a Moonlight Slash. I'm getting stronger. We did it!
Is it? Is it quest?
That was it. Might as well get these, I think there's like gray, chakra nuts here. Like how they give Squall that voice when he doesn't even actually have a voice. Ah, here's the gray chakra nut over here.
The gray chakra
nut. Hey, two chakra nuts. Three chakra nuts. And an Amostra coconut. I think there might also be one over here. Yeah, there is. Two chakra nuts. Two Amostra coconuts.
Technically, you don't have to be a chick to bang someone. I got sent out just as I was.
He's super good looking. I just realized this got weird. That he's strange. It's not that bad. As long as there's no discrimination going on in chat, you guys are good. It's funny, Yusuf mentions marrying himself because, hey, I unlocked a new job, Dark Knight, cool.
Yay!
Toad is leveled up, level 24.
So, is it funny?
One of my friends on FF14, or former friends, was like talking about who Miro should marry or date, and I'm like, don't talk about Miro that way. Miro's heart is reserved. And he's like, reserved for who? And I'm like, for Miro.
Yeah.
Good job! I knew you were the one to ask! The information you brought back will contribute to Amostra's development from here on out. No doubt about it, your skill as an explorer is the real deal. I'm gonna tell Marie that you can handle even tougher quests. Can't wait to see just how far you go, kiddo! Hey, workshop schematics. New abilities available. Cool.
Ooh, nice.
Alright, so the next quest we're going to do, we're not going to do today because we're pretty much out of time, but I'll just go through the menus for you, is the Accursed Serpent Eye. But, moving on here, we're going to go check out our new abilities that we can get. Alright, sword skills. I can get Rampart. Increase defense and parry rate. Parry while the ability is active to boost critical rate as well. A favorite amongst Imperial Knights. Is that better or worse than Deflect? I'll pick it up just in case. Shock. Physical attack. Expel a wave that harms foes. Hold down the button to charge the attack and increase the damage. Okay, I'll pick that up, sure. High Slash. Physical attack. Close the distance to a foe. Okay, I want that. By dashing forward and unleashing a scathing blow with your sword. I love attacks like that.
Yeah.
Oh, and I'll change my Magisite now. For next week, we will use Cecil. As you can see, there are quite a few Magisite in this game. Now Cecil can become Neo Garland too. Juba, you are correct. Squall has a voice in Dissidia as well. Which I have to figure out time to make a... Also, thank you very much for the host, Juba. Hallowed Sins is Juba, in case anybody's wondering. He is a member of our FC and a very good friend.
Oh, shit. I'm not hosting you. Sorry.
That's alright. Okay, so, let's see.
And, like, Twitch's auto-host only works sometimes.
This sword is the Chaos Bringer. It's so cool looking, but it's weaker than what I'm using, so.
Chair.
That's alright. What kind of shields can we make? Oh, I can make a new shield! Etschuten. Etschuten. What's it look like? So my current shield is this one, but I'm going to be making this one. Oh, it's a little heart. All right, cool.
Heart?
We did it. Hey, it looks like a heart, like a twisted heart. Or a butt with a tail. I have to go and make all of these helms. All right, let's see. I can make a blood helm. Oops. I don't really like how that looks. A Lizzie helm. Oh, that's cool looking. What do you think, Piment? Should I make Mithril, Lizzie, or Lazuli, or Blood?
Whatever is the best.
Blood's red, actually. I'll make that.
Does it have the stat you want on it?
Physical defense and defense, and it's an increased evasion. It's a 100% increase across the board. Because I haven't upgraded any of my gear at all, so... Okay, and let's make a new leg. I really gotta go through and make all of this gear, though. Craft the Massa Moon? I don't know if I have the plans for a Massa Moon yet. I don't think I get that till later, but I'll try to later. I'll craft the Blaze Fire Saber right now, though. Any accessories I can make? Recon is a band. Beads. Apparently I got a flan obelisk at some point. Yeah, I'll worry about that stuff later. Oh, it's a 9-star unlock? Yeah, okay, I figured it'd be a lot later for us. Anyway, let me equip my new gear here and my new abilities. We'll do abilities first. Okay, and now equipment. We're gonna change our charge for our escutcheon, demon helm for our blood helm, demon armor for blood armor, blood greaves. Okay. Mostly the same thing, just a different color. But I'm a big fan of red and black, so it works out.
Yeah.
All right, I'll do my best to get my gear upgraded over the course of this next week to make the fights a little easier.
That's good on Miro. I like it.
Excellent. So yeah, I'm gonna bring up the other screen now. All right, everyone.
Losing one.
So I want to say thank you all for viewing today. We completed quite a bit, I'd say.
I'm glad I didn't have to leave for work stuff, but I still had to do work stuff.
Join us next week, same time, hopefully, for Final Fantasy Explorers. Tomorrow, I'll be doing more Dragon Quest VII from 12:30 EST to 2:30 EST, so join us for that if you're interested. That'll also be on my 3DS, so yay for 3DS content. Friday, we'll be doing... Saturday, we'll be doing Final Fantasy XIV
from 2 to 5 p.m.
And then on Sunday, we'll be doing Final Fantasy XI from 1 to 4 p.m. And hopefully we'll have Rani and Raji completed before then. Either way, have a good one, everyone. We will see you later. Thanks for watching.
Bye.